This is our 3 meter by 6 meter James Hardie clad garden room. French doors on the front. We have a window either side. Small window here, which goes into the little toilet in this end. Large window on this end. This one's got air conditioning. There's the unit out the back there. This is the inside air conditioning unit up there. Large windows at the end. Obviously, it's yet to be finished painting. And then this one's got a little toilet. Toilet and little vanity unit here. This one's got a water tank under there and macerator behind the toilet.